Some sunshine and dry conditions.
Yeah, but there's a lot of lawn seats that have been sold for this concert.
Yeah, don't want to sit on a wet lawn, which is where I will be, by the way. But we're going to try to keep the rain away. I think there will be a couple of raindrops that move through, but generally it's going to be dry. It's also going to feel very nice. Looking at the dew points for the next several days, starting with tonight, upper 40s to lower 50s. That is very refreshing, very pleasant to get that breeze off of Onondaga Lake. It's going to be a beautiful sunset. I was there 2 years ago. It was great. Next weather maker, let's focus in on the next system. We've got a low pressure system up to the north. It's actually the same one that gave us the showers today, but a little spoke of energy, let's call it, this front will be dropping down. It'll shift our wind from west to northwest tomorrow and probably reinforce the colder air, and it will also regenerate some showers for tomorrow. We've got some this evening, even a downpour there in Madison County, just to the north of Cazenovia. East of Syracuse, some rain showers near Fayetteville, Manlius, East Syracuse, Manoa, up towards Bridgeport as well. And these trail back to the west, kind of forming on the south shore of Lake Ontario. So have your umbrella handy, especially in the Syracuse corridor up to southern Oswego County. There's a heavy rainmaker right now there in central sections of Route 104 on Wayne County. Our temperature at 69 degrees. You look to the west. We often say our weather comes from Chicago, but it's not this time because we have that front coming from the north, and that's where the cooler air lies. So don't look for the 70s and 80s, at least in the short term. Eventually things turn around, and here's what you need to know. Tomorrow, a cool day, there'll be a chance for rain. A few passing showers. Most of us will get wet, most of the day dry. Clouds and some showers giving way to some sunshine on Wednesday. Things really do get nicer later in the day that day, and eventually milder by Thursday with partial sunshine and a dry day. So here's the future cast for tonight. These spotty showers will taper for a while, but there's another chance for a shower swinging on through during the overnight. I'll term it isolated showers. Have your umbrella handy again tomorrow. There'll be a pop-up of some showers, especially late morning through the mid-afternoon, and especially the thruway, including Syracuse southbound. We'll see more there compared to up to the north. Skies may clear for a while in the early evening while you're tailgating for the show, but then another chance for a shower later in the evening. So your forecast for tonight down to 50, it is a rather cool one with patchy fog forming, those isolated showers, at least the wind does die down. A brisk breeze tomorrow, it'll be rather cool, not getting out of the lower 60s. Normal high is 75, folks. A few passing showers with some breaks of sunshine. 7-day forecast, chance for that morning shower, but then the afternoon starts to see the sun increase, 66, and a nice jump in temperatures to finish the week. Thursday and Friday look dry. Pick day Friday. Afternoon showers and thunderstorms scattered on Saturday. Morning scattered showers on Sunday, continuing in the lower 70s, guys.